Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University. UPSC has come up with the important changes in the combined geoscientist examination. The very first change is they have changed the name of examination from combined geoscientist and geologist examination to the combined geoscientist examination. So from year 2020, this examination will be named combined geoscientist examination. So the current pattern of this written examination followed by personality test, which carries 900 marks, will be discontinued from the year 2020. From there the new pattern will be introduced. So this written examination pattern, as you know, I have already made video wherein you have to have one compulsory English paper for 100 marks and three papers of your respective subject which will carry 200 marks each, and if you qualify the written examination you will be shortlisted for the personality test which will have 200 marks. So this overall 900 marks pattern is been discontinued, and the new pattern from year 2020 is it has three stages: stage 1, stage 2 and stage 3. So if you qualify stage 1, that is preliminary examination, which will have paper 1 and 2 and of which paper 1 is general study and paper 2 again of your respective subject, but it will be of objective type in this case. And these two paper 1 will for general study will carry 100 marks and paper 2 for respective subject will carry 300 marks. All together will carry 400 marks, and this is for the shortlisting. Like after a particular number of students will be shortlisted, and they will only be allowed to write mains examination. And mains examination is a descriptive type. Here you have to write the answers, and this will have paper 1, 2, 3. Each paper will carry 200 marks. So overall this paper will have this stage will have 600 marks. Now after qualifying this stage 1 and stage 2, you will be based on the merit, the qualified people will be called for the personality test, which will also have 200 marks. And very important things to note here is the stage 1 marks are also counted for the merit. So overall the examination will be of 1200 marks. So those people who are eyeing the 2020 geoscientist examination, for them I thought why not make one video and make them like aware of the this new change. And this new change is also notified on the UPSC website. You can check the detail over there. And the important change, like what I have found out, is they have removed the compulsory English paper altogether, and in place of that they have introduced the general studies paper of 100 marks. So this is one important change I see. And apart from that, they have also added one extra subject paper in the preliminary examination of 300 marks. So these are the two important things they have changed. Hope you have liked this video. If you have liked, please share and subscribe to the Global Online University. Thank you for your support.